everybody. Today I'm going to be using my Hoover McDonald Max to probably be doing to be cleaning up the biggest messes I've ever done on my channel. And this is the vacuum cleaner. The reason I chose this is because the cleaning pack is so big. It's bigger than this part where all the dial is, and this and the turn off brush roll thing is it's bigger. The brush roll is bigger than that, so it would clean it up quicker. So that's why I chose this one, and it's a beast to me. I just want to show you something funny about this thing. There's no bag in here. The bag is on the door, so, you know. And then line up and then push it back in. But now we need to get on to spraying out the dirt. So we might as well do that now. I'm going to turn on the air purifier.
But because this mess is so big, the suction didn't pick up the shreds. Nope. So, but it's a nice clean path. But I'll just go over it a couple more times to see if I can get the rest of it up. But stuff always gets caught in this group to try to get everything to go to the air path and into the bag. But anyways, it's quite a clean sleep, so I might as well keep playing and see how well it does. I'm going to get some close-up shots, and we'll see how well it does.
sweep the rest of this up, but it did pretty good for a vacuum. Of course it would do good because it is a big vacuum. I would probably still be cleaning this side because I used a toy vacuum for this job. But if I use the world's smallest vacuum cleaners, I'll just get it right now. It should be right by the tree. Right here, I uploaded the video yesterday, and I think it already has 2 views. But that's a good little vacuum cleaner. And chairs and stuff, but